While most people consider domesticated dogs to be friendly and easygoing, the reality is that there are a number of dog breeds that have been blacklisted by a wide range of insurance companies. Here are 9 blacklisted dog breeds. Number 9, American Bulldog. Banned in Denmark, Singapore and various municipalities. The American Bulldog is a breed of dog that is usually involved in the many cases of dog-related attacks every year in the United States, with some being serious or fatal. In 2016, 6% of dog-related fatalities were associated with the American Bulldog. Number 8, Banned Dog. Banned dog is a term used for a large guard dog that released at night to protect properties. Banned dogs are silent but deadly protectors. These dogs would not alert intruders by barking. Instead, they will aim potential threats or kill them if they deem it necessary. Banned dogs are now illegal in Romania, Switzerland, and some parts of the United States. Number 7, Napoleon Mastiff. Fully grown Neapolitan Mastiffs that weigh almost 200 pounds can be dangerous. As a general rule, Neapolitan Mastiffs can be aggressive when they don't have early socialization. Their size alone can also make them dangerous, especially around small children. Number 6, Wolf Dog. While some wolf hybrids are docile and non-aggressive, a higher percentage of wolf hybrids are likely to be dangerous and prone to attack humans and other animals. Wolf dog are unpredictable and can never be completely trusted around people. Number 5, Boar Bull. Baubles were bred to guard, to repel intruders, and they're huge and powerful. That can be a tragically dangerous combination. The bauble should never be left unsupervised with young children they don't know well, or strangers. It is a very rare circumstance that a bauble will bite a person, and it should be said that when this dog attacks, it can easily tear through muscle, tendons, and, in some cases, bones. Number 4, Dogo Argentino. First bred in Argentina in 1928. Dogo Argentino dogs are some of the most aggressive dogs in the world. They were bred to be fighting dogs, and they can be dangerous if they aren't trained properly. Dogo is banned in at least 10 countries including Australia, New Zealand and Portugal. Number 3, Fila Brasileiro. With a strong rectangular body, the dogs look like workers. Their heads are big and square, their ears are large and floppy, and when they walk around their back end is higher than their shoulders. In the 1600s, plantation owners in Brazil would use them to hunt large and dangerous prey, like jaguars. The Fila Brasileiro is banned or restricted in a number of countries, including the United Kingdom, Australia, New Zealand, and others. Number 2, Tosa Inu. The Tosa Inu can weigh anywhere from 80 to 200 pounds. It is a mix of indigenous Japanese dogs and various Western breeds such as the Mastiff and Bull Terrier. Tosa dogs can be dangerous. They were specifically bred for fighting, so they do not tolerate other dogs. They are illegal in various countries including India and United Kingdom. Number 1, American Pit Bull Terrier. Pitbulls, except for last year, average the most human fatalities annually for many, many years worldwide. Pitbulls in most cases are highly aggressive towards any animal, no matter what kind, number, or size. At least 24 countries restrict or prohibit them, including United Kingdom. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, give a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this.